Ten championships with Ohio State head coach Tom Ryan. Coach Ryan, third place after the semifinals as a team. Your big hitter showed up, three in the finals. Just thoughts on the way those guys wrestled the semis.
They've been consistent all year. You see the way they train, the way they live, and you expect a performance like this. But this tournament is brutal. I mean, this is one of the toughest tournaments on earth. It's loaded with tough people. And we don't have the market on toughness. Everyone that shows up here is tough. So we're in third. We got three going, three in the finals, and then four coming back for third. And Malik is still in as well. So, you know, the morning was a slow start, but we got going this evening and had a good round. I think we went 13-2 tonight. So as the competition kind of raised, we kind of stepped up. So let's finish off tomorrow, yeah.
Thoughts on that match with Sasso against Thomas from Northwestern?
Yeah, I mean, Thomas is, I mean, you know, world team member, right? Junior world team member. He's tough. He's a tough guy. He's strong, stays in position, really good technique. You know, Sammy knows he's got to get to his offense more. The thing about Sammy is just he's such a competitor. You see him time and time again, and, you know, he has a tremendous wrestling IQ. And in the midst of being really tough, you got to figure out how you're going to win the match. Being tough is nice. Being tough and finding ways to lose, not good. Sammy is, he had to ride him. The kid dropped down on his leg and he kept him down there calling for a stalling call. So there's a lot of tactics in it. Sammy's just really bright. And he's in it to win it.
What are you looking forward to most with him and Lugo?
I mean, it's a great bout. I mean, the Big Ten just hardens you for the NCAAs. I mean, Lugo's strong and doesn't really break position. We got to get to our offense. And then I imagine it's gonna be a really tough match. So Lugo's wrestling well, and so are we. So looking forward to it.
What was the conversation with Pletcher after the loss to Lee in the duel?
Oh, just assess. I mean, we assess. What were you thinking? You know, what could we do differently? And the bottom line is that, you know, Luke's a guy that's been all year long looking to get these attacks, right? And in the Lee match, he looked to get through his attacks early on and didn't as the match wore on. So he just got to do that. I mean, Lee's going to keep coming. Pletcher needs to keep coming, and it's going to be a great win tomorrow night.
Colin Moore, of course. Guy's about as workmanlike as it gets. He'll wrestle for another Big Ten title tomorrow. What's it been like coaching a guy like Colin Moore and how he's measured up to expectations since he came to Ohio State?
Well, I think he has all the things that we look for in a student athlete. You know, obviously he's intelligent. He's intelligence on the mat. He's got great composure. He's got an incredible work ethic. And he's been a joy to coach. I wish we had him longer. But, you know, tomorrow night's about him going to get his third Big Ten title. I thought he wrestled really well in the semis. His shots were crisp and powerful, timely. So, you know, tomorrow night he'll wrestle a tough Nebraska kid. He always gives him a hard time. He's physical and kind of scrappy and kind of claws at him. So, big night tomorrow night for a couple guys.
What do you love most about this tournament?
I love the brutality of it. And I love the brutality of it. I love the energy and I mean, you just learn a lot about, you know, your willingness to be the best you when you come to places like this. So you get some truth. So
enjoy the final day. Thanks a lot.
Thanks.